Okay, what in the world is going on here? I have three snakes in one tank, and 141-421D. And there's a shed. Why do I have that there? See, I'm doing a trial, a prelimination. I'm taking a shed from a pregnant female that just ovulated, and I'm introducing it into this tank to help these females develop their follicles, to help stimulate the follicular development. The male, you see, the paradigm head anery, will also help do that.